God? God? Is that what you thought I was going to say? That I was God? My God, that I never figured out. Oh, you know, no offense, but I mean, that's crazy. Do I look like God? Would God dress like this? No, Joe, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I am not God. I'm a friend of God's. The state! I render you powerless and motionless! All right, I can't do it, but just put the phone down, okay? Put the phone down, I'll tell you what I know, take it or leave it, okay? All right, good. So, God and Satan were sitting around one day, you know, having one of those boring philosophical debates. This is a week ago Tuesday, because I, well, anyway. So Satan's sitting there, pink suit, gorgeous head, little mole on his cheek. And Satan says, there is not one man on the face of the earth in the entire universe, regardless of race, religion, Polish, Jewish, well, whatever, who would not renounce God once the devil put enough heat on. Can you believe it? Two grown deities talking like this? To which God replies, and this is a quote, we got it on tape, there is one man would never renounce, and that man is... Da-da-da-da! Joe Benjamin! Yeah, thrills, right? So they make a bet. I'm only telling you what I heard. And the bet is this. The devil will make your life so miserable that you will renounce God. That's it. Message delivered. No tip necessary. It's been taken care of. So, good night. Good luck. God bless. But I doubt it.